Hello and welcome everyone. I know it's been a while since the summertime, since I've last made my last Golden Century video. So yeah, we're back again. And over the few months, we have been busy and we have been doing many things in the background. So if you guys have been following the channel, recently we have made some new productions. One of them is the new horror film made by my brother Abdullah. Halloween Night, Nightmare on 31st. So if you guys are watching this on YouTube, you can click on the link on the screen and go and watch it if you haven't seen it. Exciting film. I've done a small cameo in there, so you might see me too. So yeah, that's one project that we have recently done. The next project that is more exciting and also exciting, done by my other brother, which is Spoken Words, and is directed and done all by him, Yusuf. So if you guys haven't seen that too, go ahead and watch that as well and you will enjoy that. Now, coming on to the current reason why I'm making this video, it's to let you know guys the updates, what's happening currently with Golden Century and what will also happen in the next coming months and weeks. So with regards to the updates on Golden Century, yes, this month is very good and this year has been very good for us. And then we have released so much work and productions, as you can see on the channel. So now coming up to the next month will be quite busy for us and we'll be doing stuff in the background. So there won't be a lot of things uploaded on the channel, but definitely you can go back and look at the exciting stuff we have already made. And for now, we will be working in the background and doing more planning and designing and getting more content ready for the next year. So you might see the whole channel slightly calm in the whole December. And then the next thing is, I wanted to tell you, is the projects that we have for the next year are so many. And if you guys want to give us your feedback and want to share ideas that you want us to make, or scripts, or you want to work with us, you could also let us know and we would look into that on our social accounts. So the last thing I want to say to everybody is thank you very much for all your support, and we appreciate your feedback and all the good things that you have said, and also the not so good stuff that you have said, which we all take into account and we improve our production and become better next time. So yeah, thank you very much for that, and hopefully in the next year you will see better content and more content from us. In the meantime, we'll be maybe giving you some of those computer videos that have been pending from last time. And other than that, everything else will be the same. And if you guys have any more feedback, you can leave it on the video and we will look into that. Thank you very much. I hope you guys have a good Christmas holidays and time off from work, and enjoy your holidays. And we see you all in the new year. Thank you very much. Have a good day. Bye-bye.